Well, Jen, Tom, police say the mom of the young girl had spoken to this produce employee before she was there shopping when the assault took place.
It was in February that police say they got a call from the parents of a young girl in Rindge. They were concerned that a man had inappropriate contact with the child at a grocery store.
Their 8-year-old daughter had perhaps been sexually assaulted at a business here in town.
Police say the assault took place at this Hannaford on Route 202. Last month, a grand jury indicted 48-year-old John Miller of Troy, a longtime Hannaford employee. The day of the alleged assault, the mother of the child had her hands full with both shopping and watching her children.
A frequent shopper, the mother was in there shopping with her children, and the produce manager or the produce employee on duty at the time was a known acquaintance to the mother.
Police say Miller offered to help her out with the children as she was shopping and said he'd take them on a tour of the store. During that time, police say Miller assaulted the 8-year-old girl.
Been indicted on one count of aggravated felonious sexual assault, forcible fondling on a female minor.
Now, Hannaford released a statement that simply says their store has fully cooperated with the law enforcement investigation. Now, Miller was arraigned yesterday and was released on PR bail of $5,000. Reporting live in the studio, Melinda Davenport, WMUR News 9.